Paris, Germany, December 16, 1770. At the end of 1826, Beethoven fell ill and developed pneumonia. March 26, 1827, Ludwig van Beethoven died. He will always be remembered for his universal genius, widely regarded as the greatest composer who ever lived. Studied with Mozart in Vienna. 1800.